dance instructor here at the Khmer Arts Academy, and I am also the media artist for Khmer Arts. So I design their flyers, their website, and books, CD covers. And one of the exciting new projects that we have going on right now is the Khmer Arts Salon series. And it started in January, and it's a series of intimate lecture demonstrations that are intended to foster dialogue between the artists, between the curator, between folks such as yourself, whether you are born and raised here in Long Beach, whether you are American and have no Cambodian background, or whether you are, as in this case, we have three expats from Cambodia here with us tonight, and or whether you're an artist working in another medium. So we've had presentations in Cambodian classical dance, Balinese shadow play, and we're gonna have presentations in Indian classical music and Filipino dance and stuff later on down the line. So today I have the pleasure of presenting someone who I think is absolutely extraordinary. I first met Trent in San Francisco, and where we performed together, and I found it to be a very transformative experience. It was one of those moments in my life where I said, I can't be the same anymore. I can't do the same things that I've always been doing. And it is a transformation for the better. And so other than that, I'm not gonna speak much. I'll let you guys witness for yourselves Trent Walker and Smot, of which he will be sharing.
Good evening. Good evening again. I take a breath, and I am happy to be here with all of you. So let me begin with a story. Many years ago, in Wat Unalam, one of the most important monasteries in Cambodia, there was a young novice monk by the name of Samane Un. And Samane Un was a naughty monk, and he was about to get kicked out of the monastery for misbehaving. And the day that he was about to get kicked out, he climbed up on top of this reliquary, on top of this jilay. And when he got to the top, he began to sing. The king heard this voice coming from Samane Un. And he asked his advisors, "Who is that? What is that voice? That song so beautiful? Bring him to me." And as the king was saying that, Samane Un continued.
Ba-tum-ma.